What up, everybody? This is Bonquisha here. Welcome to another part of Random Wonder Trades. Yeah! But anyways, what's going on, everybody? This is Galactic Elliot, and welcome back. I know it's been a while since I actually uploaded one of these, but hey, let's get it started off with some poppin' Jolteons. No, but seriously, how you guys been? You know, how you guys looking at the series going on my channel? Lots of things have been going up, especially the Frozen cover. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, I actually did sing Frozen due to a tweet that I posted about a month ago that ended up getting 100 retweets in about a few days. I kind of deleted a lot because, well, I don't know. I'm not a great singer, and if I ever want to sing in a serious manner, I have to actually be in the mood. Like right now, you know, I'm in a decent mood. Maybe I'd do it. I don't know. If the, you know, you gotta get in that mood, in that groove, and you gotta just sing your heart out. That's how it has to go. As we get a quagmire, but anyways, yeah. So other than the Frozen video, I mean, we got lots of other projects going up. The monotype, the egg lock. And, yeah, all that stuff. If you guys didn't check out part 2, we got tons of new Pokemon. I'm not going to spoil anything as for what we get, but it's tons and tons of cool stuff and lots of fun, which you guys got to go check out. As well as the monotype part 1, in which it is the fairy monotype. And then, we got random wonder trades that I like to bring you guys very frequently. We're up to, like, part 30, I believe. It's been a long time coming. And we got tons of shinies. Oh, yeah, remember the Trapinch that I got? Oh, my goodness. And someone was getting all mad, being like, it's not Trapinch, it's Trapinch. Damn it. Or I think it's Trapinch. No, it's Trapinch. 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 Oh, whatever. Who the hell really cares about how to enunciate certain words? I kind of just do whatever the hell I want. And if you guys got a problem with me pronouncing anything weirdly, then that's really your problem, and I really don't give two shits about it. Just saying. But anyways, today's been a very weird day. So let me tell you guys about it. Why the hell not? I mean, we're doing some random wonder trades. It's very unlike me to even talk about video games or YouTube about the whole entire time. So, this morning, I don't know. For the last about 2 weeks, I've been kind of pressured into going to prom. Yes, we got junior prom going up in my school. I'm a junior, if you guys do not know, as we got a nice little frokey. And, you know, I'm only 16 years old. Some people think I'm older, some people think I'm younger. It really depends. But, yeah, I'm only 16, and we got junior prom heading our way in about 2 to 3 weeks. And May something that's like 3 weeks from now. You know, it's going to be chill. I was planning on not going just because you have to pay $120 for one single night on a fucking boat. That's not really going anywhere. And honestly, junior prom is not really too much of a thing for me. I don't give a fuck about junior prom. Are you kidding? I really do not care about it. But hey, people take it seriously and people like it. So, you know, my friends want me to go. They've been pressuring me to go and all that. My brother especially is like, what the fuck, why aren't you going? Because he was the typical high school jock who tried getting all the girls and all that shit. So he, you know, he's just like, go to prom. It's going to be one of the things that you're going to remember for the rest of your life. And if you don't go, you're going to regret it. Well, that's kind of bullshit. If I don't go, I don't give a shit. If I do go, then hey, it's cool, but I'm paying $120. And here comes the money part. Woohoo! So this morning, I was walking up my hill, going up to school and whatnot, and I'm wearing these loose-ass pants with terrible, terrible, terrible pockets that cannot hold anything. Like, I've literally dropped my freaking phone about 5 times today. Luckily for me, nothing's gotten cracked, but Jesus! And on the day of PAX, the first day, I was wearing these pants, and that was the first time my phone literally almost shattered into fucking pieces, because even a single little running movement can make everything fall out, and that's really, really, really frustrating. I did not know that money did fall out of my pocket this morning, $140 to be precise. And if you guys do not know what $140 is, it's maybe like 200 euros, I don't know anything else about other types of money, so I don't know, like a million pesos, I fucking know. But, you know, just, it was lots of money, and, you know, imagine losing that. And I did. I got to school, I looked into my pocket, and I was just like, wait a freaking minute. Where the hell is my money? And, well, it was gone. So I hit up my dad, I'm like, yo, dad, where the hell is my money? Where's my money? And he's like, I don't know, it's your money, not mine. Because I have to pay for prom, he's not paying for shit. I never asked my dad to pay me for crap. I mean, you know, I already live under his house. I already live under, get all the food, all that stuff. I'm not going to ask him for money. I have money of my own that I work for. So, you know, I'm not going to be selfish and ask people for money, especially since my, you know, my parents aren't really too wealthy at all, or, you know, they're not wealthy. They're opposite of wealthy. But, yeah, I'm not really going to ask my parents for money. But $120 for prom tickets, and I still bought $140 just because, you know, lunch and, you know, I was planning even getting breakfast since I had to skip breakfast this morning due to, like, having to do my homework and shit in the morning. Because I'm a slacker. Do not be lazy. Do your homework on the freaking day before. Just don't be like me, honestly. But, yeah, I apparently did lose the money. I told my dad. He went outside. He found $40, but he didn't find the $100 bill. That's the most important part, the $100 bill. So, you know, I asked my dad if he can spot me. He said okay. So he spot me $100. I'm going to have to pay him back eventually. And my brother ended up dropping it off just because, you know, he quit his job. So he's like, he has free time until class. He said, all right, I'm going to drop it off. Get your fucking ticket. I'm like, okay. So then I got my ticket. I thought it was sold out, actually, a long time ago. But apparently, you know, I went to my old Spanish teacher. She's apparently, like, the head of our grade or whatever. So she's like, hey, Elliot, how are you doing? So since I had her for Spanish last year, she, like, loved me so much. I'm like, yo, what's good? And, you know, I asked her, yo, can you get me hooking me up with the ticket? She's like, aight. So I got the ticket. All fun and games. Yeah, yeah, questions, answers, answers. And then right after school, you know, obviously I need a prom date. I'm not going to go alone some. Fuck that. So if I'm going to prom, just bring a date. That's all you got to do. Bring anybody. I don't know this girl. But, you know, my friend hooked me up with her and was like, aight, whatever. You know, she needs a date. I guess I need a date if I'm going. I'm like, whatever. So, you know, I ended up getting a bouquet of flowers. Woohoo. And we went to the gazebo. I think that's what it's called. And pretty much I asked her there. She was, like, mad nervous, too. She was, like, fucking fidgeting and shit. I was like, yeah, relax. And ended up asking her out, and she's like really happy. She's like, aight, yeah, sure. And we took pictures. It's kind of awkward since I don't really know her, but hey, whatever. And got back in the car, drove away. Happy day, happy life, happy nothing else. It was cool, though. So prom is very short by, and I hate prom. I hate it. It's so overrated. It's so stupid. But I'm forced to go for a large large fee. And, you know, I gotta pay the expenses. And, you know, I had to go the extra mile by getting flowers. Because girls, they want flowers. They want things nice. And, well, I gotta respect the females. I gotta respect y'all. So, gave her the flowers. She was happy. She took it. She smelled it. She was like, oh my god, I just orgasmed all over them. So, that last thing did not happen. But, yeah, fun times. If you're not going to go to prom, don't be, like, ashamed. Fuck prom. It's so stupid. But anyways, we're getting kind of late into the video. A bit longer than I wanted it to be, but hey, we got some talking in. We got some random ranting in. And hello, it's the random shiny of the day. And what's it gonna be? Should I do Gumi? I kind of want to use this Gumi, actually. So, let's delay it a little longer. What? I want to give it away to Phoebus. Why the hell not? Where the fuck was it, though? Phoebus, where you at? Phoebus, there you go. Phoebus is right over here, right next to the fucking, oh my god, I'm blind. But yeah, here's the random shiny of the day, which is a Phoebus. It's freaking purple and nice and stuff like that, and whoever gets this can get a beautiful shiny Milotic, and that's really just awesome. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching beforehand. Anyways, if you're not going to prom, it's all good. And sadly, in my school for junior prom, you cannot ask any girls from any other school. So if I want to go and hit up some of my friends from other neighborhoods, I'd be like, yo, come to prom. They can't come. That's the upsetting part. I can ask other grades, but I don't like the other grades. Except for senior. I take a senior. Why the fuck not? But hey. Anyways, enough of prom. Enough of all this and that. If you do not know what prom is, Google it. If you guys enjoyed, give this video a nice little like. Go ahead and check out the Fat 5. The Pokemon Fat 5 channel is debuting in 2 days. And check out the other people on the Fat 5. The 4th-Gen Gamer, Old School Sin, Just Play Pokemon, and Swami Studios. And then obviously the channel is up, Pokemon Fat 5. Go ahead and subscribe to all of them and whatnot. And, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you did enjoy. Enjoy your day. Enjoy your life. Happy day. Happy life. Happy night. Happy and sad. Okay. But anyways, see you guys later and peace.